Dear friends and classical music lovers all over the world, I'm happy to perform for you today and to share my emotions and this beautiful genius music of today's program. I will start with Debussy, this beautiful cycle for piano, Estampi. This is music full of adventures, of exotic flavors, of sensual dances, and of beautiful melodies and sometimes very emotional moments. Then I will continue with Clair de Lune by Debussy, famous piece for piano, one of the greatest written in 20th century, and really I will be happy to play on Yamaha because the sound of this instrument, the beautiful sound, will help me to perform this very delicate and very beautiful, harmonically very beautiful music of Debussy. And then we will continue with completely different world, music by Schumann, full of pain, very strong passion, and of course love. His song Widmung Liebeslied, a version for piano solo written by Ferenc Liszt. And then I will play also a version by Ferenc Liszt, but of another German composer, Richard Wagner, his opera Tristan and Isolde, and the famous ending of this opera, Isolde's Liebestod. Probably this music will show us now that the love is more powerful than death, and eternal love can bring us harmony, hope, and I think hope is the thing which we need most of all now. I'm happy to start, and I will be happy if you will stay with me for the next 30 minutes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.